start. Yeah, they will bias the rankings if not enough the stores they survey actually carry it.
So the way it works is that the top order of the store gets the second order.